do you see this truck? What's good, y'all? This is Mr. Large Car 379, and this is a badass flat top right here. Let's check them out. Combination of a whole bunch of things that happened. Now I gotta get on the other side of this truck and film it and go back and take a picture of that right there. I might, because I gotta upload it on Instagram. This is Large Car 379. Let's get the other side of them, all right? How about that flat top right there? Tell me a little bit about that ride you got right there. What year is it? 2000. What you got up under the hood?
600
cap. 600 cap with 18 speed or 13? 13. 13, 10-4, 10-4. Hey, let me ask you a question, personal question, because I got a flat top myself. What, how tall are those pipes you got on there? Is it 13.8?
Yeah.
10.4, 10.4. Man, so who did all that decorating for you? Anybody you want to say hello to, or anybody who does that custom work for the particular shop you go to? That was 4 State? Yeah, 10-4. Those boys do a bunch of good work, man. Well, hell, that sure is sharp, man. And I'ma take mine. I got a 88. She's sitting really tall, but I done lowered the front half of it, put another suspension on it, so she'll be looking quite different next time you see it, man.